going to be testing out the Hoover Windtunnel was a Bissell Featherweight.